Very excited to introduce you to One Acre of Magic from the heartwarming story of Les Chanceux. I don't know if we could have picked a better day or certainly a more beautiful location. So thank you for having us
thank
here.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. It's a pleasure to have you.
Our pleasure. Where are we exactly? So kind of educate the consumer on this type of wine and where we are geographically.
Okay, we are just due east of downtown Napa, about 3 miles east of downtown Napa, the riverfront. In the area of Coombsville.
The brand new
brand
AVA.
New AVA. We're coming up on 3 years now in December. I'm very excited to finally be on the map as an AVA. It took quite a while to get that recognition. And us Coombsville vintners and growers, we are very excited. And for obvious reasons, now our Coombsville cabs, primarily this is a cab region, are getting the recognition we had always hoped for.
Well, it's so long overdue, because for 3 decades, some of the great cab producers have been sourcing fruit from here.
Exactly.
Which was a little known secret.
Exactly.
So now the secret's
out. Sorry, big guys, but you know, us little guys are very, very happy to have that recognition.
And I think that's an important aspect, because when you mention little, tell me about production of what you get off the property here.
So this little property is about 2 acres. 1 acre is planted with grapes, Cabernet Sauvignon, and production is about 200 cases a year. So very, very small, quality, premium Cabernet Sauvignon grapes come from this property.
Ultra boutique winery.
Extremely.
Basically a labor of love. So walk us through how this whole labor of love, because you don't just wake up one day and say, oh, let's have an acre of cab vineyards.
No, you don't. The plan was to sell the grapes.
Okay.
Okay. We had 3 girls, young girls, and we thought, you know, let's just put the landscape in, sell the grapes. It'll, you know, provide a little extra cushion for all the years of college to come. So 2005 comes, and there was such a glut in the market that year. I could not give the grapes away.
Right.
I was looking for someone to take them, and it was just impossible. I looked at my husband and I said, I can't find anyone to take the grapes. What are we going to do? He says, we're not dropping that fruit. We are going to make wine. I go, and then what? He goes, right. You're going to sell it. And I'm like, oh. We decided to take on this little project and go forward and make wine in 2005, 6. We decided when we planted a French rootstock.
Okay, smart.
We became passionate about it. Working out there every weekend, you know, it became our life.
It gets in you.
Yeah, it
does.
You
become part of the soil and you can't help shake it.
Absolutely.
It becomes a part of you.
It just became who we were, another facet of who we were. And, of course, our lives changed and our dream changed. We were going to use it as retirement. Create this little business together and go forward with a retirement plan. But God had other plans for us, and unfortunately, the summer of 2010 passed away. So I had a decision to make. This little boutique wine we had vintage 2006, we had 2007, and it was time for the 2008 to go into bottles. And about a year after Bob passed, I decided I have to make a decision. I have these wonderful case goods of premium Cabernet, and what do I do with them? And I needed to make a decision, and I decided I'm gonna give it a shot. One sort of led to another, to another, to another, and I realized at some point when I had done 5 or 6 charity events, I thought, okay, there's this connection, this common thread that seems to be driving me in this direction. So maybe this is how it's a give and take thing, and I continue to do many fundraisers connected to charity events.
Well, I don't think it would go as well without a superior product. So this is luxury in a glass. I mean, it is exquisite.
I'm happy to give back whatever I can, just because I am so blessed. So.
Well, we're thrilled that you chose to include us.
Well, thank you.
Cheers to that.
Cheers.
Really humbled with this opportunity. 100% Cabernet Sauvignon, 200 case production, and the important philosophy, never forget to count your blessings. Thanks for all your support.